Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering the question that you have left me, if there is a failure in the common rail pressure regulating valve, it can throw the fault P0087, let's see. P0087 indicates that the ECU has detected that there is little fuel pressure in the common rail. Okay? One of the most common causes is a failure in the pressure regulating valve, which it stays open, and then, there is not enough pressure in the rail, but I also tell you, that apart from the pressure regulating valve, I tell you from experience, we have found from gauge pumps that do not send fuel at enough pressure, because they are failing. It may even be the circuit that goes from the gauge pump, or the gauge, to the fuel filter, which is clogged, that there is an obstruction due to dirt. It may also be that the fuel filter itself is very dirty, then, the diesel cannot reach the common rail with enough pressure. It could also be the pressure regulating valve of the high pressure pump or injection pump, which also sometimes fails. I have videos on this channel on how to check those valves. 2. It may be a failure of the pressure sensor, which is giving values that are not correct, sometimes even the wiring or its connector. Well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.